This is our fourth drill, the stick handling segment. What we're going to do on this one is a figure eight, and this creates accuracy in your stick handling. It also creates a nice smoothness in controlling the ball. About halfway through, about 30 seconds in, he's going to go the other way around the pucks in a figure eight motion. Thank you.